Boss, your wife keeps texting you something about a brake light.
What did I tell you about looking at my phone?
Oh, sorry, you left it out. You know I'm a curious person by nature. I finished designing that high-altitude vacuum seal.
Huh?
In case you want to, you know, go for the big one.
You still on that? I told you, no. The answer is no. Forget it. Woo! That was badass.
How many times have I told you not to fire them out in the open?
Hey, you said move the merchandise.
Under the radar. Under the radar. That's how we survive. If you bring damage control or the Avengers down here, we're through. You're up there wearing that goofy thing, lighting up cars, calling yourself the shocker of the shocker. I shock people. What is this, pro wrestling?
Eh, whatever, old man. Come on.
Look. Look. I know you don't give a crap about anything, but I do. I built this whole place because I got people I have to look after.
Yeah.
You know what? I can't afford your bullshit. Get out of here.
What?
You're done. You're off the crew.
Yeah, all right. All right.
What if you can afford me out there, though, right? With everything I know.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, maybe your wife would like to know where you really get your money from.
You know what?
What?
You're right. They work. I can't afford that.
Damn. I thought this was the anti-gravity gun.
What? No, that's that one.
Here. Now you're the shocker. Go out there and find that weapon he lost.